stern elevator. Chicken is on a drink. How long are they taking? Yeah, but I just made it to the back.
You're welcome.
Hello. Thank you. Yeah, so kind of forgot what floor it was. Haven't been in like so long. It would have been like almost 2 months. But yes, hopefully today I can find out how many weeks I am and my due date. So, yeah. I don't know what size I'm going to order on. Hello.
Please align your face in the
mirror. Thank you. Get all these better pink. Oh, boy. Stay here. I'll talk to you guys later once I get in the room. But I'm just thinking about going to get some lunch because you girl is hungry. I don't know yet, though. Look, they just built these buildings out there. Just got done seeing the doctor, and they told me that I'm basically, I just made 6 months, which it don't feel like it. So my due date is October 21st. So I basically got 3 more months. I'm disappointed because I barely be able to breathe or walk, so I'm thinking I'm like 8 months. I'm like, I'm finna have my baby within a month, but that's not the case, so yeah. But other than that, we took the baby heartbeat and everything is great. I have to come back to do the genetic test, which is like for Down syndrome and stuff like that. And I also have to come back for the sugar diabetes test. So, and since I've been like out of breath so much and feeling faint, they want me to take an EKG test for my heart. Just like, and see a cardiologist, just so I basically can figure out and make sure that there's nothing wrong with my heart and my blood supply. Because, like, I be so out of breath that I barely can breathe. And I be feeling faint, so. Yeah, but I'm finna go make my other appointment. Because after this appointment, this next appointment, I gotta come every 2 weeks, so. It's a lot, but, yeah. Yeah, it's time to go. Thank you.